The Legend of the East outfit in Red Dead Redemption 2 is the most difficult to unlock outfit in the entire game. You need to complete all 90 challenges. So today, we'll be covering another 10 of them, specifically the Master Hunter challenges. This set of challenges will test your hunting skills in a variety of different ways. It gets pretty difficult at times, especially if you don't know where on the map you should be looking. But there's nothing to fear, because today, I'll be breaking down all 10 challenges and making it all easy. So let's get right into it. If you haven't already got it, Deadeye level 4 is a must for these challenges, and really for hunting in general. It will make your life way easier, especially when bears and cougars are trying to maul you alive. So I definitely recommend playing through the story and unlocking Deadeye level 4 before giving these challenges a shot. I also have a video about hunting made simple that might be a good watch before getting into these challenges, as it goes over the fundamentals of hunting in Red Dead Redemption 2. For challenge number 1, you are asked to skin 3 deer. Even a small child could complete this challenge. Deer are the most common animals in the game. You pretty much see them everywhere. Today we're gonna head just south of Valentine to hunt our deer. And here at Citadel Rock, there are plenty of them hanging out. There's no requirements for pelt quality or anything like that, so you could go wild with any weapon. So kill 3 of them and skin 3 of them. This should take like 2 seconds. For challenge number 2, we need to hunt 3 perfect quality rabbit pelts. This is super easy as well, as long as you have the right weapons on hand. In my Hunting Made Simple guide, I pointed out the optimal weapon to use when hunting an animal depending on its size. Today we are looking for perfect rabbit pelts, and since the rabbit is a moderate sized animal, we could get a perfect pelt by using the varmint rifle. Rabbits can be found in the same general area south of Valentine as the deer we just hunted for challenge 1. I found a bunch of them here near Twin Stack Pass. Use your binoculars to find rabbits with 3 stars beside their name, apply some cover scent lotion, activate Deadeye, and then take 3 of them out with the varmint rifle. You should have 3 perfect rabbit pelts in no time. For challenge number 3, you need to track 10 different animals with binoculars. This challenge is a joke. Just ride around on your horse and track everything you see. Eventually you'll hit 10 as required. I was able to find 10 unique animals in this area alone, south of Valentine. Challenge 4 asks you to get 5 clean kills after calling an animal. For this one, I suggest getting on foot and applying the cover scent lotion, because the horse is sometimes too loud and scares the animals away. So just equip a rifle, approach a deer or whatever animal you want, hit the call button, Deadeye, kill. Rinse and repeat 5 times and this challenge is done. Challenge 5 asks you to skin 5 grizzly bears or black bears, but I highly recommend going after black bears because they're about a third of the size of a grizzly bear. This is relatively easy as long as you have the right gear. I was able to find a lot of black bears right here on both sides of the Camasa River. If you have a sniper rifle and level 4 Deadeye, you should be able to take them out in 1 or 2 shots. A good little tip is to just ride through the woods here on horseback. Your horse will probably get scared of a bear, and it'll appear as a red dot on the map. You can then easily just get off your horse and take it out. Skin 3 of them and you're done challenge 5. Okay, now we've got a bit of a tough one on our hands. We need to kill 5 cougars with the bow and skin them. Cougars are rare, and when they do appear, they're super fast and can pretty easily run up on your ass and kill you. Plus, we have to use a bow for this challenge, so sniping from a distance is out of the question. However, with a well-placed arrow using level 4 Deadeye, even these mighty beasts shouldn't put up too much of a fight. There are 3 main areas on the map where I was able to find cougars. First, I found some west of Strawberry right here on the map. Then we could head a little bit south of this area to find some more. Finally, you could head all the way to the other side on the map here in the northeast. Luckily, just like the bears, cougars scare the shit out of your horse. So if you go to one of these areas, ride around, up, down, and in circles over and over, Eventually, a cougar will spawn with a red dot on the map. Get off your horse and take it out with one or two well-placed arrows. Now just skin it and you are Gucci. You're probably going to die a few times to these things. They're a lot tougher to hunt than any other animal in the game, but eventually you'll get the hang of it and you should be fine. Do it four more times and that's challenge 6 complete. Challenge 7 asks you to use bait to lure and kill a predator and herbivore. You could buy both types of bait from any general store. Now, I'm not going to teach you a grade 4 science lesson, so for today, the herbivore is going to be a deer, and the predator is going to be an alligator. To complete this challenge, we're going to go all the way south here on the map. Drop some herbivore bait in this general area on the map, apply some cover scent lotion, and just walk a short distance away and wait. You need to be a bit patient with this challenge, but soon enough a deer or some other herbivore should be attracted to the bait. When one arrives, take it out. Then I headed east to where the alligators are hanging out. Drop some predator bait right near them, and if done correctly, they should turn around and become attracted to the bait. Once they reach the bait, take one out and you will complete the challenge. This shouldn't be too bad as long as you're patient and stay perfectly still. For challenge 8, you need to catch 3 small fish without using a fishing rod. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Tony, how the heck am I supposed to catch a fish without a fishing rod? Well, I'll show you right now. All you have to do is hang out near the water, and when some small fish come close to the shore, kill them with your bow. I went to O'Krieg's Run to complete this challenge because the area is really pretty, but you can complete it at any body of water that has fish in it. So just walk around the pond until you see these little tiny fish, take out your bow, deadeye, and fire away. It's pretty straightforward. Do this 3 times to clear challenge 8. Next, we need to kill an opossum playing possum. This is easy enough in theory, but in reality, they are really small and really rare. It took me a while to find one, but I was finally able to find one here in this area, specifically at night. Apply some cover scent lotion and explore the area with your bow. You can keep hitting the focus button over and over to lock onto any animals that are within a close distance. Also, use Eagle Eye to see any moving critters more clearly, especially since it's nighttime. Eventually, you'll find one. Run up to it and it'll play dead. Then shoot it with an arrow. Challenge 9 is done. Finally, we reached the grand finale of the Master Hunter challenges. We need to hunt our very own legendary animal, the legendary panther,
Jaguaro.
Hunting a legendary animal works a little bit differently than a normal animal. First off, you need to find the area that it is located in. For the black panther, you need to head back to that area where we use the bait, all the way at the southernmost part of the map. Right around this area until the message at the top left of the screen pops up, informing you that you are in a legendary animal's territory. Only then can you actually find the legendary animal. Now you need to use your eagle eye to find a clue. Remember to look at your mini-map for a question mark that appears, because that's the clue you're looking for. Finding one clue will lead you to the next, and that one will lead you to the third clue. Once you inspect the third clue, the legendary animal will spawn nearby. When hunting a legendary animal, you want to pack as much firepower as possible. In the case of the legendary panther though, you are going to want a shotgun specifically, since setting up a good shot with your rifle is simply way too slow. This thing is an absolute beast, and I was killed many times trying to take it down. You do not have a good vantage point here. The panther will be hiding in the woods and sneaking around, so you just need to be extremely patient, rotate your camera wisely, and eventually you'll be able to sneak up on it yourself, activate Deadeye, and unload that shotgun. It'll probably take you a few tries, but eventually you will slay the beast. Congratulations! You have hunted a legendary animal and completed all of the Master Hunter challenges. So that's about it for today. Another big step towards that elusive Legend of the East outfit. But I'm sure after getting a taste of victory from hunting that legendary panther, you want more, and you're gonna get more. Next up, I'll be uploading a complete guide to hunting every single legendary animal in the game, with locations, strategies, unlockable perks, and so much more. So please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel because you're not going to want to miss that monster of a video. Thanks so much for watching, everyone, and take care.